Hello everyone, I'm Mike Vasilinda. This week on Facing Florida, scientists from the University of South Florida say they'll be able to prevent Alzheimer's disease by the end of this decade. Then, new voting registration laws are in effect. Will they impact Tuesday's election? Finally, will Tuesday's vote send Republicans home with a clear winner or not? Join us for this week's Facing Florida.